today I am thrilled to show you our runner adhesive Fast Fuse. Fast Fuse is a great adhesive when you need something a little bit stronger than snail with the convenience of a runner. The strength is stronger than snail, but not as strong as sticky strip. So when it comes to strength, I would say it is our middle of the road adhesive. Fast Fuse was not designed with one specific purpose. It is just intended for when you need that little bit stronger of a hold on your project. So this is how Fast Fuse will come when it is all packaged. Isn't it cute? And did you know that the refill even comes with 8 more yards of adhesive than the original cartridge? So that is a great deal. So since this adhesive is a little bit stronger, there's a tip I want to show you about how to break the adhesive. I've got a scrap piece of cardstock here and my handy Fast Fuse. And when you use it, you just want to put even pressure on it and pull it down, very similar to the snail. But you'll notice that if I don't break that strip of adhesive, it kind of pulls away. I don't know if you can see that, but it pulls away. So you need to break that line of adhesive. So let me show you. When you're pulling the adhesive down, think of a check mark, and you just kind of want to pull that adhesive to the side, and you get that straight break and no gooby mess on the Fast Fuse cartridge. So think of a check mark, and you'll get that nice break. Now, one thing to keep in mind, that if you do get that gooby mess, then you want to advance the runner with your finger. Do not try and push down really hard on the cartridge until that roller comes through, because that can actually damage the cartridge. So make sure that you just give even pressure, give it a check mark to break it, and if you do need to advance it, use your finger. So we hope you enjoy this adhesive just as much as we do.